thrill. Use quotation marks around all that you say. They go around a speaker's words. Use your knowledge today. This is Marley said. Comma quotation mark. Capitalize the night. End it with a period, then a quotation mark. Mr. Parker asked. Comma quotation mark. Capitalize the night. End it with a question mark, then a quotation mark. Uploads some knowledge into your spongy brain. We have rules of grammar, we don't just entertain. When you're writing a story and you've got something to say, use quotation marks, don't drive your teacher insane. First quotation mark, capitalize then write. Comma quotation mark, Mrs. Kane remarked out right from the start. First quotation mark, capitalize then write. Question mark, quotation mark, Mrs. Kramer asked, now let's go to class.